violent games. Imagine a world where you can just have fun, release stress, and even have an adventure with yourself. Just with the press of one button, you can start playing video games. Some say that video games are too violent for some ages, like teens. With people like the news, they sometimes overreact with new game consoles that have been trying to sell the product. Are video games really too violent for teens? One of the reasons why I think that violent video games aren't bad for teens is because crime rates have decreased 37% in 1997 through 2014. Fights have decreased 47% in schools. Juvenile murders alone have dropped down 76% just because teens are playing violent video games. There also have been unrelated trends to violent video games, so for 33 years. During those years, people have decreased aggravated assaults on others. People also claim that studies have shown that violent video games cause teen violence are flawed. They said this because they looked back into family history and the teen's mental health. More studies have people playing for 10 minutes, but it doesn't show how it represents that teens get violent. A philosopher named Christopher J. Ferguson said that the aggression eventually vanishes by simply playing a matching game for you. Even though I did say that violent video games don't cause teens to be violent, there have been reported cases that some teens did do violent things because of games. Just like